Hi, my name's Don. In July, I did a five-month caravan trip up to the Northern Territory from Perth, West Australia. Along the way, Jamie, Bill and Sue and myself stopped off in Kalbarri. It's a great place to visit, and I hope you enjoy this short show. Perhaps the biggest features of Kalbarri is the rugged coastline with cliffs and gorges. Of particular interest is Castle Cove and the Natural Bridge. There are many walking trails along the coastline to view the natural features. Unfortunately, many of these were not accessible to my wheelchair. Check out this rugged coastline. The sea boils at the base of the cliffs. It's not a good place to go swimming. There are some magnificent views over the ocean, but don't fall in, it's hard to get out. The coastline is particularly beautiful in the early morning and sunset. Castle Rock. A lovely photograph of Castle Rock. Kalbarri itself is not a very large community. It's situated on a very nice river with a large sandbar. A picture of the sand spit across the river. Breaking surf in Kalbarri. The approach to the town. Recreational fishing and boating is popular in Kalbarri. Most tourists love the pelicans, and there's lots of them. They are photogenic. Seagulls love to eat your fish and chips. A major industry in Kalbarri is the rock lobster industry. There's lots of evidence of this industry going to work. Sunset on the western shoreline of Kalbarri. The sun is sinking lower into the horizon. The day is done. Thanks for joining Jamie, Bill, and Sue and myself on this quick tour of Kalbarri. We didn't actually make it to Kalbarri National Park, unfortunately, but perhaps next time. Have a good day.